Hey guys, so what did you think of the new Netflix series Sweet Magnolias? Do you want season 2? If you enjoy the shows like Gilmore Girls, Heart of Dixie, and Virgin River, you should definitely find Sweet Magnolias very bingeable. This is exactly the type of TV show many of us need right now amid all the stress and anxiety caused by COVID pandemic. A series that is light, wholesome, romantic, and heartwarming. The first season brings together three fan favorite actresses. Brooke Elliott, who you should remember from her lead role of Jane Bingham on Drop Dead Diva. Joanne Garcia Swisher, who starred in Once Upon a Time and the Astronaut Wives Club. And Heather Headley, a Grammy-winning R&B singer and actress who appeared in NBC's series Chicago Med. Should Sweet Magnolias be renewed for season 2, all three actresses are expected to reprise their lead roles. The Netflix original also stars American Pie alum Chris Klein and Britney Spears' younger sister, Jamie Lynn Spears. The first season left a lot of open storylines, and we surely hope Netflix announces the renewal of Sweet Magnolias Season 2 soon. We'll keep you posted, so don't forget to subscribe and hit like. Who is your favorite character on the show? Share in the comments below.